here we go. Ready? All right. Yesterday and the day before, we started talking about word problems. And remember I told you those are problems that have numbers and they're wanting us to solve something. Remember I told you that you have choices. You're either going to have to add or subtract to solve that problem. Okay? All right? Mm-hmm. So, here are steps. Number one, the first thing we do is we read the problem carefully and we underline. This is one of the most important parts. We underline numbers and those clue words. Remember our clue words. All together and in all means that we what? We add. Okay? If it says how many are left, okay, then we subtract. Okay? If it says how many more, it's showing a difference. We're seeing what the difference is, so again, we subtract, okay? So those are those clue words that we're looking for. Number two, we decide to add or subtract. We make that determination, okay? The third thing is we make a number sentence. Now, I'm not talking about a sentence with words in it. I'm talking about numbers like 3 + 4 = 7. 5 - 2 = 3, okay? Number four, we solve the problem, all right? And here's the other part that's the most important. Number five, read it with me.
Check our answers.
Yes, okay? All right, so let's try some. Here we have Jack had 5 donuts. He gave 2 donuts to his friend. How many donuts did Jack have left? All right, the first thing I'm going to do is I've read it. Now I'm going to underline my most important things, okay? So here's my number 5. I have 2, and I have left. Those are my clue words, okay, that I underline so I can understand my problem. The next step, I decide, am I going to add or am I going to subtract, all right? This word right here is telling me I'm going to do what, boys and girls?
Subtract!
Right. Then I just have to look at my numbers. Here's 5 and 2. Be careful, because with subtraction, we know that the biggest number, what? Always goes first. Very good. So I have 5 - 2. Do it with me. 2, 3, 4, 5. So what's my answer?
3.
Very good. But I have to put a word right here. It's 3 what, boys and girls?
Donuts.
Donuts. Very good. And we box our answer so that we know, and our teacher knows what our answer is, okay? Go back and check it, okay? Check your numbers and make sure you wrote them down right. And then also go back and subtract again, all right? 2, 3, 4, 5. Are we right?
Yes, ma'am.
Absolutely. So we just walked through all the steps of what it takes to solve a word problem. You want me to?